Good morning everyone, and here's the second part to the ring final video that I was doing. So in this one you'll see what I've done to fix it and how I do all the testing and why you do all the maths around all the testing for ring finals. Unfortunately, towards the end of the video the client had some guests, so I wasn't able to record the very last bit where you'll see me do the R1 R2 on the line and the CPC, so you won't see that. Rest assured, the numbers did come out right, and I will let you know what those numbers are at the end of the video. I'll just put them up. So the video will end quite unfortunately today, but what can you do? You can't video when you've got kids around, unfortunately. Anyway, so enjoy the video. Leave any comments below. Thank you for the people already subscribing. Brilliant. Thank you very much. And see you there. Okay, so here we are. We're back at the house. We have the ring final problems. We're just going to do some fixing now. So I'll just turn the camera around and I'll show you what we're doing first. So here's the socket with the very short line wire. So what I've done is I've put a wire going to lengthen it so that it'll actually go into the socket properly. So I will then connect all that lot back up, and that should solve the line problem. We'll do another test in a minute. I'll show you what's happening in the other room in a minute with the cleaning. So here we are. So as you remember, we had nothing on the line and nothing on the CPCs at this installation. So what I'm going to show you now is that we now have something on the line. The line leads have been nulled, and that's the reading we're now getting on the line, 0.4. So we're now going to move these cables, oops, over there, and that one there. Now what we should get, it's the same reading, 0.4. 0.4 is what we should get. Near enough, 0.39, that'll do. Now, CPCs, this is a 1.5 on the CPC, so the CPC should be 1.67 higher. And I'm afraid my mental math ain't that good, so we're just going to connect these up. Now, these still have the corrosion issues, so I'm expecting this probably to be a reasonably high reading, or nothing at all. Still 1.17. Give me a second and I'll just put that in the math. Hold on. Okay, that should be 0.66, so it is a little on the high side, but I haven't dealt with the corrosion yet on the CPCs, so okay, but at least we're getting continuity on all of them anyway. So I'll deal with the corrosion and then I will do this reading again. Okay, just to prove that this cleaning method actually works, here we are, connected onto the CPC. And there we are, 0.66. So those CPCs have cleaned up really nicely. And I'll show you what we did. I'll just go over to the kitchen, but it works. So this is what we used to clean it with: white vinegar, ordinary salt, and a little bottle. Left it for half an hour, then use that in water to clean off the contacts, give them a dry, plugged them back in, and you've just seen that worked. Okay, let's do the R1 RN test. I'll show you the figure of eight configuration of the board in just a second. I just wanted to show you, I'm just going to null these leads. It's a bit hard with one hand. Got those connected. Press that. 3, 6 and zero them. There we go, so they're zeroed. Okay, so we've nulled those leads. Now, the expected answer for this should be 0.4 plus 0.4, which is 0.8, divided by 4, should be 0.2. So we should see 0.2 plus or minus 0.05. And there we go. So that's spot, well, within 0.05, it's actually spot on for R1, RN. So we do R1, R2, and we'll see what we get. So here's the cross connects for doing the R1, RN between the two cables. So we'll just swap those over to do the R1, R2. Here we are configured for R1, R2. So let's go and check the readings. So I'll have to move that over, move the blue one over to the R2 port in a second. Now this time it should be plus 0.4, plus 0.66. We should be getting a reading somewhere in the 0.25 again, plus or minus 0.05. Yes, so unfortunately you can see that we had to cut that short, but we didn't get the R1, R2 readings were absolutely fine. So that fixed the ring final faults. We'll put that all back together again and all fine. So we just reissued the ICR and everything's done. So, yeah, a little bit of a short video. It's a shame we had to cut it short at the end. But anyway, so I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you on the next one.